All right, y'all, I'm back again with the Hawk 250cc street legal dirt bike. Check it out. So yeah, I got the Hawk because I wanted to ride a motorcycle. You know, we had this crazy quarantine thing. It's nothing really to do. Can't go to the water park or anything like that. So I wanted something fun to do to spend my summer. And I did have a great time. Let's go for a little ride. I wasn't even planning on riding a Hawk today. Still need to clean these mirrors, y'all. Smells better today. Gotta be ready for action, boy. Supposed to be in the parking lot. This is really my plan today, guys. Come over here. I mean, if I did have a plan, it was to come over here and practice my micro U-turns. Let me get warmed up here. That is with the first gear. Shit, guys, you guys can see it for yourself. It's not easy. I can turn the turn signal off now, I suppose. I need to practice some quick stops. Save that. We'll save that. I'm just just lucky to be out today with it being so late and me being lazy. I'm working 7 days a week right now, y'all. Down a couple times. At least I know I can put my foot down. Hopping in neutral a couple times. That's not usual. You're not gonna make that turn. Yeah, buddy. You can do better. Let's try the second gear.
I better go first. A lot more torque, though.
Ooh, trust the motorcycle, buddy. Ooh, I gotta get that head turned in. Move it on down a little bit. Seems a little easier in second gear.
Throttle control for this, guys. Stand up action, y'all.
Get the stand-up action in. I'm not ready to hit that hill yet. It's starting to sound pretty good, ain't it? Sunset.
Ooh, I was going to put my stop sign pretty fast. Thank you.
Hey, are you crossing? Okay. Huh? Y'all, got some tape on there though, working okay.